Wow. Okay, sorry that I wasn't talking, but so, hey guys, look here. Hey guys! First time I just put my camera. Today, I just wanna get, okay, actually I didn't read my show. Today, I just wanna leak down two troops that are not even in the game yet, which is the airdrops and super P.E.K.K.A.s. Yes, I'll be just like testing them out. They'll do this. Explode. We also have the ears. Now what they look like, and how you thought they would be, they actually drop skeletons. And their power is once they die, four skeletons get spawned. Like, so the sixth one that I just got was 24 skeletons would have gotten spawned if every single one dies. But that's only at level 2. As usual, the Kravitz went raw dog. Damn that fucking bitch. And so long story short, Sandra the Kravitz left town with a freaking loser. Jeez, dude! Nobody refused to believe me. I didn't get my father. How about now? Oh, dang it. Okay, guys, so let's upgrade them. So this actually has... You know, yes, as you can tell, I'm in a private server. I just want to leak this out so people can see what will be the future. Yep, everything which will be able to go to all the way up to level 16. No, and that's pretty crazy. So yes, guys. Luckily, I actually have music in the background, or else people do hear what I have behind the TV. at max level, the complete max level, level 16, it deals 102 vows, 1200 damage. And drop the dropship. It spawns 12 skeletons and deals 300 damage. That's triple the times of the of how much skeletons you get, technically. I'm sorry if I keep not talking. I'm actually eating something right now, so yeah. Also great, Gino, the super pick actually gets a new design. We'll take down everything in its path. Now we're about to see how much damage this thing's about to do. Holy pepperoni. Right? But yeah, this is just gonna be what's next in the game. Although, please don't think this is actually fake, because this is actually real footage. Also, once the game ends and there's still like a super P.E.K.K.A. left, they actually explode. You guys, so yeah, I've actually just been trying to play these levels. Wait, so we're actually gonna be playing a few levels with these kind of guys. So now let's play spawning some super strong bombers. Ooh, yeah, and that's actually. But this is just what it's gonna be like in the future. So that's gonna be pretty exciting. Okay, see ya guys. So you know, this video will be ending randomly, so like if I'm like in the middle of a battle or like right now when I'm talking. Yeah, cause like you just saw guys, I don't have much space left, so yeah. I'll continue this eventually. Actually, if this video can get 5 likes, I will continue this. Cause I don't really get much likes. Oh, so just you know, my username's like Cat. I'm not social with anyone. So yeah, thanks. So you know, I'm actually in champion, so see you can actually get some access. And if you live in the United States, I'm actually number 26. We had, like I said, guys, I'm actually not eating. My dad's out working at his new job. So I'm receiving some leftovers. Well, this is only such an easy level. Choose a chest. I'm getting stuff with Peppa. Holy pepperoni! Now check out with a super, a max level super Pekka. How's it, what's it gonna do with it? Okay, so it's now spawning food. Jeez, bad boy. Everyone's coins over here. And Pekka's. My favorite miner buddy. I'm going to let that guy take that gun off. I like it sometimes Pekka's are like as a distraction. And we just restart it, like usual, because I knew I wasn't going to probably do that, because I knew I was going to restart it. Yes, guys. Oh yeah, guys, this is going to be something pretty cool. Wait, if you guys missed out on him. Oh yes, make it evil, so let's play that one. Oh, is that one just going to have some pretty mega stuff, some pretty extensive stuff? I play it, Dave, so that's why I have my Mega Minions. These little guys help me so much in this game. They're actually better than the normal Minions. Wow, not the Mega anymore, isn't it? I did say I only had a lead level with only Mega Minions, with Beta Minions, I mean. That's my Mega Minions. Okay, so I guess I might as well restart this. For any YouTubers out there, if you want to use this footage to share what it's gonna be like once the So yeah, guys, I'll let anyone use any Clash of Clans YouTubers use this footage as what's gonna be coming into the future in the Builder Base.